Hello, we are the Association for Child and Adolescent Mental Health, or ACAM for short.
Hello, my name's Cathy Creswell and I'm a Professor of Developmental Clinical Psychology at the University of Oxford. And I'm delighted to be giving the Emanuel Miller Memorial Lecture at this year's ACAM conference on child and adolescent mental health and what we've learned during the COVID-19 pandemic. So I'll be talking mostly about data from our co-space study, which has been tracking children and young people's mental health on a monthly basis since March last year. And what we've been able to do from this study is to look at how things have changed over time amongst the children and young people participating in our study, and also importantly how the trajectories of change have varied depending on the circumstances and characteristics of the participants in the study. And I'll be triangulating the information we've had from CoSpace with data from some of the other important studies that have been conducted during the pandemic to try to give us a broad overview of the mental health impacts that the pandemic has had on children and young people. I'll also be talking about some of the studies that we've set up in response to our CoSpace findings. So that includes a study called CoCAT, which is a major randomised controlled trial that we're conducting in child and adolescent mental health services across England to provide access to an efficient online intervention to support children with anxiety problems. I'll also talk a bit about a new study called Sparkle, which is being led by Professor Edmund Sanuga-Barker, who you'll also be hearing from at the conference. And finally, I'll be talking about some exciting work that we've been doing with young people, where we've been supporting them to create resources to support mental health in other young people and really addressing the areas that they see as their main priorities and needs in terms of mental health support at this point in time. So I'm really looking forward to speaking to you, and I'm also really looking forward to hearing from the other speakers who are covering a broad range of different mental health difficulties that go far beyond what we've been able to do in our work. So in particular, we'll be hearing about talks that focus on eating disorders, ADHD, autistic spectrum disorders and suicide risk. So it's a really packed conference, and I think it's going to be extremely valuable, particularly in the current context.